Yes, student. Next term is balancing or ionic equations.
Okay.
Student, we have seen the number of redox reactions. Each redox reaction occurs reduction and oxidation simultaneously. We have seen some advanced definitions of oxidation and reduction. Like here, decreasing the oxidation number, increasing the oxidation number, okay, or increasing in the positive charge or decreasing in the negative charge. So by applying all these things, we can balance ionic equations. Student, it can be done by two methods. First one, this is called oxidation method. Think that is, in oxidation method we have to check the oxidation number of species increases or decreases, okay. And the second method is known as ion electron or half reaction method. That is, we have to write the two reactions or equations, therefore called half reaction, or you can write for half equation method. Student, also the reaction can occur in two medium, in fact what, three medium, but especially two medium. The first one is, it may be occur in acidic medium, okay. If the reaction is in acidic medium, then to balance H cation, okay, in H deficiency site, is by adding that number of H2O molecule. So it is done in acidic medium. While if the reaction is in basic medium, then we have to place OH anion equal to the number of H cation present, okay. OH anion is placed in both the sides. This is the main thing about, if we have to balance equation in acidic medium or in basic medium. Student, there is some rules or steps. The rules number one is, first find oxidation number of all species present in both sides, okay. The second one is, then find, okay, increase or decrease, that is what, oxidation or reduction, okay, takes place for particular species, okay, in both the sides, that is what, reactant and product side. Number three is what, balancing valencing of what electron? Okay, in both sides, and then fourth one is valencing of what oxygen and what hydrogen, isn't it? So this is the way of balancing the equation. Okay, so we will follow all these things. Okay.